Does your child keep complaining of achy legs? Are these pains due to growing pains? Or a serious illness like leukemia is underway? In the present video, we are going to explain what you need to know about growing pains. By the way, there are 5 worrying symptoms suggesting serious medical conditions like leukemia that we will talk about as well. Stay with us and watch the video to the end. Growing pains, also known as idiopathic nocturnal pains of childhood, are the most common cause of episodic aching or throbbing feeling in legs. Nearly 10 to 20% of children experience some degrees of growing pains. Growing pains are typically defined as recurrent but harmless and self-limiting leg pains that often affect preschoolers and preteens. Although there is no single diagnostic test for growing pains, the clinical features of these pains are very helpful to make a proper diagnosis. Growing pains typically begin between ages 3 to 12 years. The pain almost always affects the lower extremities. It is most often located in the front of the thighs, behind the knees, the calves, or the shins. These pains are often paroxysmal, bilateral, and strike in the late afternoon or at night. Thereby, we expect affected children to be pain-free during the day. Sometimes growing pains are so severe that awaken your child in the middle of the night. It is well established that intense daytime activities such as running, climbing, and jumping can trigger or worsen these pains at nighttime. Interestingly, other forms of pain such as abdominal pain and headache are observed in nearly 1/3 of patients as well. A family history of growing pain or rheumatic complaints in parents and siblings is very common. Studies demonstrate that nearly 20% of children with growing pains had a family member with growing pains. Fortunately, most children outgrow growing pains within a few years. Although there is no specific treatment for these pains, massage, heating with warm pads, and commonly used painkillers such as acetaminophen or ibuprofen are shown to be effective in relieving patient symptoms. As we said, growing pains are a benign medical condition that resolve by the passage of time. It does not cause any disability such as growth retardation or persistent limping. But keep in mind that not all leg pains are due to growing pains. There are numerous important medical conditions that can trigger leg pain. Bone fracture, bone tumors and leukemia, osteomyelitis that is a medical term for bone infection, sickle cell anemia, metabolic disorders such as rickets, and various rheumatologic disorders can cause leg pain and thus may be mistaken for growing pains. If you know any other medical conditions that can imitate growing pains, let me know in comments down below. Fortunately, there are several warning signs that could suggest that the pain is more than just simple growing pains. Any systemic symptom such as unexplained fever, weight loss, or decreased activity. Persistent, increasing, or unilateral leg pain. Daytime pains. Growing pains often happen at nights, remember. Limping or limitation of child's activity. Remember that growing pain never limit child's activities. And isolated arm, back, or groin pain are 5 cardinal warning symptoms that should prompt medical seek and evaluating for mentioned medical conditions. Thanks for your watching. Please let me know the pediatric issues you are willing to learn. Write them in the comments for me. Good luck.